Good morning, my beautiful world of crafty people. Look what I pull out from my stash. This is beautiful, beautiful wreath from FG Normal, I believe. And what I am doing, I'm trying to find the gems that I already have in my stash. And for now, I pull out some that I already had from those 3D projects. They usually beads, diamonds, all the same. So I found some match already with this gold one. This is probably not gonna be enough, but I have a box in here to go through. So let's put this wreath on the side right now. We will try to eliminate some of the diamonds that I already have. So this is exactly the same size, because you can have this gold, where's the camera? This gold diamond, sometimes you can find them in different sizes. I have exactly what I need, so I kind of found a little bit match of this. Then I have this yellow. It's exactly the same color. I found some of this green, but it's not enough in here, so we will dig in a bag, because it's pretty much big package in here. So that's another match. I found a little bit leftovers from my other 3D project, this beautiful AB shape of the leaf, kinda. So we have those, and then that's it. I have in here two colors of AB. Look at this orange and green color. So we will look. I know I have a green, I don't know if I have orange. We have some more, this dark blue and beautiful AB, but shape of the leaf, kind of teardrop, I would say. And then this gorgeous that I really, really love. I have lots of this kind, so we will see if we can match with any of the colors. And then also I have left with the red and pink and dark red and one more color of yellow. So let me push this a little bit aside. Oh, and one more green in here. I have a big box, and maybe we will raise camera a little bit up so we can see better what we have in here, because I have a lots of boxes. Okay, there's some in here was before, some yellow, this one yellow maybe even matched to this yellow. Let's check. Oh yeah, this one exactly same color. So I will grab from here, yellow will go to here. Then, oh, I have to stand up. I don't think I can sit, because I don't see colors very well this way. Lots of diamonds. See, all the some kind of project, all those gems that I didn't bother to even put in the bags, and I just pinched them all together. So I can definitely probably can find some more yellow in here. Looks like this yellow will match also to the one that I have. See, it's exactly the same color. So this one, let me pull out this yellow to here. So that way I don't have to open new bag if I have the same thing. Now the green one may be a little bit different in here. Let me check. Nope. And no. Okay, this one doesn't match. Let's look. Oh, this one pink. This one pink. Let's check those pinks in here. Oh yeah, that's the one color I need, because this is very unique color. I don't have them. Oh, this one, good amount in here. See, it's exactly the same color. Good, we found one more match. What else we have in here? Dark green, no, that one not the same. Maybe I can bring you for now a little bit closer so you can see kind of diamonds. One of those that I like, but that's a different color in here. Oh, teardrops. Teardrops, I have them in my stash, but let's see if they are same size or not. This one, you know what, maybe the same. Let's pull this out for now. Maybe same, so I can at least kind of keep them together a little bit. Okay, green, yellow. What else we have in here? Blue, red. No, this one red, little. Not the same. Oh, it's a different packaging in here. Green and yellow. Usually they all kind of same kind. Let me check this two first, because I have in here. I just want to see if that's exactly the same kind and size. Oh, I'm off the camera. I think they are exactly the same one. Okay, so I got this match a little bit. We will chop this aside. So we kind of have a match for this one. And I have a match for this pink for now. But we will see if I have some more of this. Oh, this one pink. Go that way. And then AB. Let's check for AB first. Check for AB. Oh, I think this is the exactly same one, pink in here. If I can look at this one, this could be same thing. The other one I just didn't have time to put away. Yeah, it's the same color. Same color. Good. See, I'm not gonna need to open new bag. And that's good. Now from here, no, that one just like mostly like a special one, like a tiny teardrops in here, so we don't need any of this. And I have some more in here. Maybe it's the same one as well. Let's check to put them together. You can tell that color, like they are similarity, but this one more into the blue. So it's definitely different. Definitely different. The gold one, this one size is too big. So we don't need nothing from this one. Now, AB in here, some more yellow in here. Some more yellow. Oh yeah, this is definitely same one in here. This one. See, that's the good thing, to go through your leftovers first. And is it the same? Let's see. Yeah, it's exactly the same of this one. And then I have in here some leftovers. This is also probably the same color, but that's okay. That one is not cut yet. This one will be the same color. Okay, we got it some. And I have in here this little tiny gold, and this one looks like exactly same one. Yeah, it's the same size. See, exactly same size. So there, now I have one more to refill, and I'm going to do this like right now, to put this on my hand and put into my containers there. So we'll see if we will, maybe we don't even need to open this one, because it looks like now I have a good amount in here. We will save some and put something in this container, something different. Now, what else in here that could be useful? Nothing from here anymore. And where is my... Okay. Here is something very pretty. I have few of these colors in here, but that's different. In here I have some
Let's see what I have in here. So now I just need to check if it's the same size. No, this one is a little bit bigger. Not good. A little bit bigger. So from this package, I don't have any other match. All right, this one go on the side as well. And then in here I have big container with AB colors in here mostly. Well, not almost every AB, but green that I need. I think that's the one. Oh, what do you know? You see, it's not the same shade. This one much lighter. Okay, so I do not have this one. I have a different one, greens. For example, I have some AB, see, like in the mustard, and very, very light one. That's one also AB. But definitely none of them match this one, so we can use original. And then orange. I have one orange, but it's also different shade. I can show you. Is it? Or this is not different? Let me open. A little bit darker, this one. So nope, we're not going to use this. You can mix it, doesn't matter, but I want to do as precise as possible to what we have. Now, I thought I have this color, but so far I don't see it. All right, so no AB. We're gonna move on from this one to different. Some dark blue in here, but this one is bigger. Okay, so it's fun to go through those diamonds, believe it or not. This one from one of my big canvas, they look mostly. Oh, maybe I can find in here those dark red. Because looks like it could be. Oh my god, I'm gonna sneeze. Ah, I'm gonna sneeze. Excuse me. All of these diamonds make me sneeze. Okay, I think I saw color that match. Yeah, this do exactly same, but it's not going to be enough. I will have to look for more. How about, see the pill bottles? This one looks like could be. Let's see. What do we think? Is the same color? It's just they kind of like upside down, so hard to see color, but I think it's the same, or it's a darker. I think looks the same when it's on a light color. Okay, I will look one more, maybe I will use. Oh, I just lost diamond somewhere. Okay, not for now. And I have a very bright red one in here. No, this is not. Okay, let me look first. Oh, what's in here I have? Okay, some pink. Is that? No, that's a different pink. Okay, so then I have some more to greens. I want to see if I can find matching more of this green. Because I have a little bit, not enough. But I have one more containers with greens in here. Okay, it's reflective, so one at a time. Let's see, maybe looks like maybe this one. So I have a green and blue in here and a little bit purple. Okay, I think I got a one more match, definitely. Okay. Oh yeah, definitely same one. So I'm just gonna put in here and keep this. Where is my lid? Okay, here lid. So whatever is left over later will go here. And then I want to see if I have this darker green. Darker green could be this one, could be this one. Let's see which one will match better. They could build, no, they different colors. Okay, so if we pick a boo in a jar, kind of hard for you to see because it looks the same. Let me look from the top. I think this one, I think it's this one. Yeah, it's the same one. Okay. Not convinced that this is going to be enough for me. Definitely not, but maybe I have somewhere else. So for now, I'm just gonna use this one and later just put whatever leftover back in this jar. That's how it's going to be. So it's not just sits and it's get used. All right. We're getting there. Now blue, we don't have anything blue that I need in here, nope. But I definitely have to go again one day and reorganize all this, you know. Oh, my video processed. My video processed. It's time to load another one. Okay, so this one, where's the lid? Oh, okay. So I will have to go back in here and see if I can find some more matching from these bags that I just keep pile up in here because didn't have time to sort them out, and now we're just getting more and more. So I'm looking now, okay, just so my diamond doesn't fall down, let's put this in here and check for the diamonds that I need. Maybe I can find more. Okay, where is my, okay, is this is the red one. Hopefully I'm not gonna mess it up now with the number X, nitrate. Oh yeah, see, I already put in here and I'm gonna lose it. I have to make sure, good thing for the number in here. Okay, what's about this one? Okay, I can see perfect match in here. So we have one red in here. Let's still dig in some white and AB. I have to put them into my AB containers. Some, okay, I'll put red in here right now. Let me check. You know what, this one looks like exactly same color as well. See, I'm gonna have lots of same colors to put them together. We are digging it, digging it, digging it. I still believe that I have probably this blue. So we are going through, oh, green. Green, green, green. A little bit different. What else up there? Oh, this is the one that is not open yet, okay. And now we have some little containers like this that just the special gems in here. Like a peacock, you know, some fancy gems like this. Yeah. So I'm gonna see if I have any extra. Oh, plus, no, this is not from here. No, this is extra, okay. Don't mess up with me here. Let's see what kind of gems in here. That's a pretty, but that's a wrong shape that I need. feel like I have here somewhere of this that I just brought. Hold on. Is this one the same? Yeah, this is the same. I can put them right now in my container. This, I can't remember from which. Some 3D project. Okay. Good. Keep them together. Okay, we'll be having here some blue, some teardrops, but what we need, where's our teardrops? Where's the other one? I thought I have some, oh. This is different shape, okay. Not this one. My blue. Lots of some pink, maybe I can find some more pink. There's lots and lots of green in here yet. I definitely can match some more. Let's see this green. Okay, I think I got one more match. Yep. All right. So what else I need in here? Would be nice to have a more those dark red. This one is too dark. And then I have some more fancy gems. See, like those ones. Red. There's more of those round one, but they are bigger. Oh, I definitely have to go again and organize. I see lots of gems that I have. Like, I have those red ones somewhere. What I'm looking for is to see if I have this blue. I have in here. Oh, no, it's not. It's not. Some pinks. Is this the same pink? No, it's not. Huh. Oh, okay. Hold on. I might found one. The one that I'm looking for. There's lots of red I have in these containers. But what I'm looking for... no, it's still different. See? This one more to the blue. And this one more to the purple color. But it's not the same. Oh, my back sort of lean over like this. Nope. This one, dark red. Oh, maybe this is the one that I need. Did I just lose my... Okay, it's getting a little complicated. You know the dark red that I was looking? Did I have a red bag? Now I can't remember. Now I have to watch my video. Did I just toss that bag in here? So it should be with the blue. WXQ. Oh my goodness, did I put my bag in here? Accidentally. That's what happened. That's what happening. Hold on. I have to go through these bags now. Because, yes, see, I just put two colors in here in a box and I will be forget about this. Okay, so I think I found one more that could be same color. I know that this and the bag that I found looks the same. I'm not convinced if that's the same or not. It looks dark. I think it is. It's just a disguising color. It's hard to see in the packaging. All right, So I think I will use them because I have lots in here, and if they even shade a little brighter, that would be even better. No, it looks the same to me when I look in more. All right, I will cut this right now as our match for this two and this one. Okay, see, that's a lot of work, right? But and you will have later a little bit more organized your diamonds, so you kind of have to go through this and organize more often, not like me. I left from I just left this for a while. I should do more organizing a little bit sooner. All right, I will look myself a little bit more for the diamonds, but right now I think we can start. I will go through this one, and there's some orange in here, dark. Maybe I have some more match in here, because I have lots of kind of like a yellow colors in here that I see. I'm sure I can find some match to this color as well. So right now we have lots of, we found lots that we already have, especially, you know, I do not have those AB. I thought I have this green AB, but it could be with some other project that I'm actually working on. So we're not gonna tear apart those projects. But here is the red. Oh, there's some more reds in here and orange. Oh, hold on. Do I have any orange in here? Like a brownish. No, it's hard for you to see too much, but let me just look. And it could be. Could be this one. Let's see. I think this is also a match. Okay, we found one more match. Now, if you have a time left with me, this is organizing. I thought maybe some of you will be interested in this kind of video. And let's go and start working on some. And then I will go through more carefully and see if I can find more matches for this one. Design. I'm sure there's lots in here more that I can find those dark red and... image is very, very beautiful. It is one side only that we will work on. It looks beautiful. I can imagine how this poinsettia will be so beautiful looking. Okay, let's go diamond paint together a little bit. And for the sake of fun, we will place diamonds from biggest or from prettiest to smaller. So I will start with this blue because we will place them much faster. Oh, one more escape in here, the one that one of the AB, so we will add them later to the right container. When you tap it, your diamonds will flip on the other side too quickly. So I will be working with this glittery pen. I like them, and yes, the project is from FG Normal. Okay, I have here blue tack, so hopefully it's still sticky. I did not replace it for a long, long time. And if I need to use multiplacer, which probably will gonna use multiplacer right now for these diamonds, I have my new four placer. By the way, these tools work better with round diamonds than with the square. So if you like to order, they're still pretty, I still like them. But for this pen, this one is too tight. It doesn't go all the way up there. I'm afraid to break it, so it stays tight, so I'm just leave it as it is. All right, let's place on the symbol J. This video is going to be probably longer than expected, but I thought it will be interesting for you to see my preparation, what I do. And I will use multiplacer, because multiplacer are the best. And you know what I see right now? That these gems are very dusty. Very dusty.
So after you place, oh, already shiny. Just, well, wipe later on the end a little bit, even with the window cleaner, I think would work. Or just a wet, damp paper towel or cloth, just don't stick to the glue. Even a hand like this, it's work. So they are beautiful now, we can see with the good light. Good. So let's do it around. I don't know if I want to peel it right now, the whole thing, because I don't want to stick too much to it. Should I wipe them first? This time, you know what? I'm just gonna grab it like in my hands, literally, and wipe it. And let's try to place it. Just like that. With my fingers, that's it. Oh, I have a napkin next to me. So I'm gonna put napkin right in here and I will gonna wipe them. Then flip and use my tool so with a little bit more look better than just with my fingers, right? But definitely diamonds a little bit. No, you know what? Napkin doesn't help. We make them paper dust. Okay, we will place it, we will wipe later. How about that? Just like that. Okay. Gonna to start. That's a beautiful blue. You would think it should be like a red berry, but this is blue, so it's very interesting actually. I was expecting berry to be red, but this is different kind. You know, everybody like to decorate Christmas tree in different colors. I like who decorate tree in shades of blue and white. I think it looks gorgeous. Pink and white are right, but not okay. I ripped the paper. The edge is kind of very tough to peel because they were cut probably together, maybe with the design. Oh, tricky, tricky, tricky. You know what? Let me just peel the whole thing off. And hopefully I will not stick to it. Because I want to create this. Okay, this way would be better. A little bit easier, don't you think? Just get rid of this and I can use paper. I have it in here with me. Kind of like as I need it, I have a roll of parchment paper. So if I need to use it not to stick to my design, I will use it. But for now, I think we are good with you. All right, let's continue now. And hopefully I don't forget that this old glue now open and not to put my whole hand on it, because that would be bad. Two more. Okay, can you see more? No, I think we are done. And this is our leftovers. So I'm just gonna put them back in a bag right now, and later we'll have to organize all my gems again. Now, which one color we should have? What's the next bigger one? D. What is D? D, maybe this one, pretty one. Yes, it is. The one that I thought I have them in my stash, but surprisingly, I have but different colors.
They are gorgeous. Look up. See, this one is very nice and clean. I don't see any dust on them. This blue one, I will have to wipe it definitely later. And let's just continue with the, okay, let's see if I can grab it with the one placer. With my blue tack. Going around and around. When we will work in a bigger area of the same symbol, I will zoom you close to me. So don't worry, you will see better. I just have right now lots of movements to place this one first. And it's getting really dark for me here. I wonder if rain will start anytime soon. It was Amber Alert. In Ontario, we have Amber Alert. But that was just a test. Oh, it was loud. Oh, one more. I missed one more here. Okay, I think now we are done with this color. Let's see. Yeah, we are done with this color. No centers flowers. Nope. Okay, look at that amount of leftovers. Wonderful. I like them. It's going to be in my stash now, this color. Next one we will do H, that's one. Oh, you know what? One of the gems that I pull out, one of the green bag was wrong color. I look later close and it was little slightly shade different. So I didn't use it. But in here, and one of those gems, this one gems that I found was more warm kind of color. This one a little bit cooler, so also I did not use it. So we will have used this one original. And this one, let me check one more time. No, this one looks like the same. Yeah, what's this? F. Where are they go? Oh, and the branches in here. Should we start with them? I don't know. The picker. Okay, let's just start with this one. And I'm gonna use my leftovers first. Let me get the after camera. Okay, see, they are gorgeous because this one is also with some 3D leftovers. Whatever we did with you, this 3D project usually always gorgeous diamonds come. So I would highly recommend, while this season just starting, to order one of this wreath. They are all just gorgeous. So we will place this diamonds, this gorgeous diamonds, on symbol F. And let's see if I can get, oh, close to me. Close to me so we can see diamonds when we place. Okay, this way. Let's start. Oh, because this AB is just too gorgeous. Little tiny diamonds I can place by myself if you don't want to watch. But I think everybody likes to watch special ones. There, just a little. It's like an ice on a branches when you have this frosty night, or like, you know, when you have a rain in the winter and then it freezes and was like a magical. Oh, that's so pretty. One time I take lots of pictures of the frosty branches and berries and my decorations outside. I love to catch this beautiful photography in the winter and run back in the house and have a good cup of tea. I'm not a winter person at all. Winter is not for me. But Catherine loves it and she cannot wait till winter starts. Well, kind of like when snow starts. Blue tack looks, work wonderful with this kind of gems because they hold nicely. And don't leave a residue on the gems, like pink wax sometimes could stuck to the diamonds. You have to wipe them. But be careful not to stick blue tack to the glue because that way it's very hard to clean. The glue just grabbing. All right, keep going. Hopefully we can survive till the weekend with no snow, and then we have to decorate outside. We did not decorate outside yet. Usually we decorate in the beginning of December because winter in here pretty much mild. Not very bad, I have to say. I think only 1 year that snowfall in November was holding for 6 months. That was a long winter. It was deep snow too. Okay, I don't think I even place in a spot because I'm looking from the sideway. My goodness, this gems is gorgeous, isn't it? All three of them to be placed right now look so pretty. Okay. Are you ready for a long video? This video is going to be long. If you wanna stop, pause, and go get some snack. Oh, I don't have. Oh, I have something in here. I love good snacks in here. Look what I have in here. Yummy. But oh my god, my mouth's watering right now. But I'm not going to eat right now because then I cannot talk. Oh, just think about that candy now, chocolate. My mouth is watering. I like to have them over Christmas season and what's the other one? So Ferrero Rocher and then Lindor. Lindor, we love Lindor. I wish they were not so expensive, but we love Lindor. We have to go again to Niagara on the Lake to buy the big bag of Lindor that you like one price, and they weigh in the bag, so a certain amount of candy I guess fit in that big red bag, and then you pick as many kind as you wish. Oh, that's the best. That store is just scream holiday. My battery already flashing. Soon as I stop, I will change because my other battery is charging right now. This is my second video recording today because I was messing with resin this morning. Yes, finally I got my hands into the resin. Yesterday I recorded one more, so now it's like two video with resin will be. Oh, sorry. Sorry, my friends, I went after focus, after point. My bad. And we have here in the centers of this flowers. Yeah, it's not going to be enough of these beads for sure for these gems. So we will be opening our new pack, but trust me, they are the same diamonds. I feel like I saw somewhere just a one single symbol F, no? No, maybe not. Okay. Alright, let me just recharge, change battery right now, and we will continue a little bit more. While I changed my battery, I also put a little bit more of my blue tack into the pen. Literally, what I did, grab little tiny piece, and just put on a tip like this, so I can have more grab for those bigger gems, like that. And I open now a new bag, so we will continue same gorgeous gems. And yes, guilty, I just finished that chocolate. Of course I did. What do you think? I'm just gonna look on it sitting on my table. It's gone. Now Daisy girl joined me here on the sofa. She brought her toy, sit on the sofa, looking in the window, put a head like on a cushion of the sofa, and she's holding a toy in her mouth. She brought a toy with her. Yeah, she loved toys. At least stay quiet for now. Very polite puppies. They know mommy recording video, need to be quiet. They just go with the program. They see me grabbing a camera and they just sitting quiet. That's funny how they learn. But if they would see something outside, especially little one, she will start bark with no shame. And the big one, well, I'm purposely not saying a name, so don't keep their attention. The big one never barker. He was just sitting, look in the window, and her, no, she need to be yappy one. I think, okay, hold on, one more flower, so we did center here, just checking, we did center here, and we missed one more flower center right in here. Three more and we are done with this gorgeousness. There. A little bit fix this one. Okay. If I'm not straight, it's because I'm not looking straight from the top. Okay, we are done with our AB in here. And I think now we should place. Okay, so now I have lots of diamonds of this kind, and you know what, I have this container now empty. I will just put them right into this container, or actually I can, no, you know what, that's good. Okay, maybe it will work, or maybe it will fall on the top of my It doesn't work because it's not wide enough for this diamond. So I usually just put them on my hand like this and just, well, I do have those how you call them, so you can pour your gems through funnel, but the funnel better with the little tiny beads. This one will just stick inside. There. Okay. Next one. Oh, I missed two. No, no, no. We can't miss them. They are too pretty to leave them behind. Right? Next one, I think we should do the gold one. That is this beautiful gold. So I collected, let's see, they're absolutely identical. So let's see if we have enough in here not to open the other one. I actually have here one from some previous project, a rose gold one. You see the one is a pink one. We will not use that one, but this one we will place on a symbol. What is the symbol? It's not the one. No, this is F. I have to throw away that one. This one should be C. Yes, it is. Okay. It's the C, it will go only inside of our flowers. You can just place right now one in the center and just go all the way around. Wow, it's getting dark. Can you see the difference on the camera? It's dark. I think it starts to rain. So let's see if we can continue and be a little bit like, you know, not very in a dark while recording video. And I really hope I have enough of this yellow beads to finish so we don't have to open the other one. So I can have a brand new package. There, look how pretty our center, look up. Mm-hmm. Author Zamor C in Annabelle and in here. Okay, so we have here three on each side of this bell. Oh, one is absolutely round. What is this? Is this even separated or round bead? Oh yeah, I separated, okay. Oh, my thing is getting wonky, funny. Okay, now we have some Annabelle in here. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. I think we are more than enough with these diamonds, you know what? Because we have only one flower center left and I don't think I see any anywhere else these gems. So we are perfectly fine with the leftovers. And I even have more left. Wow, okay. because they are very generous to put a good amount of beads, and that's great. Okay, now we are done with this one, and we should start. Look, I still have leftovers a lot. Okay, that's great, make me happy. We will put them back into this container for next time. Now I'll have this gorgeousness, of course. Let's do this one, and then maybe should we create second video for this one, or should I finish and just show you the result? But that's lots of beading to do. We may stretch for next time, because it's just lots of good diamonds left in here to place. I want to place together with you this one. Look how gorgeous they are. But it will be too long video if I do this right now. And you know, the longer video, it's gonna take me forever to upload. That's the problem. I don't have a problem to record long video. I have a problem to wait till the video process. That's the pain. Takes sometimes hours and hours, and then sometimes my computer shut down the program because it cannot handle my video anymore, and then I have to restart again. Oh, make me mad sometimes. Can you believe I could be mad? I only can be mad on a technical difficulty. I cannot stand if something doesn't go right, or most a funny thing, when I promise you that my video will be like tomorrow, and all of a sudden the particular video just don't want to load at all. Oh, that's make me mad, because then I know you waiting already and my video not there because computer decide to go on a strike. Okay, here's the little cluster of flowers. Look up, please, so you can see if you like it or not. It's going to add lots of sparks to our design. I think this little one even more sparkle, but they are both gorgeous. Now, yeah, so we have lots of these flowers in here. Here is another cluster of the flowers. And I'm trying not to touch, not to stick to my design. Okay, maybe I have to break a little bit of this glue on the top of my pen. Keep splashing. Stretching on the floor now. She sits on the sofa, then she feels like she's hot. Oh, I love those little tiny flowers. Yeah, and the way this petal for this flower, but it's kind of, oh, Poppy's getting loud now, but it looks like it's connecting in here, but it's like an upside down, but that's what it is. Okay, Daisy, lay down. My goodness, it's getting dark. Should we try to flash? No, maybe later. I will flash the light a little bit. See, you have this gem sparkle. If we still love them, or we just like them. In December, buddy, lay down, good boy. Buddy came to my chair and he sits like right on my chair, like on by those spinner, by those feet of the chair, and that's it. I can't move, otherwise I will be rolling my chair on top of his feet. He likes to snuggle very, very close to me. And then that's how he sleeps. My furry friends. I love them. Wow, how much I love these flowers. A lot. They are very beautiful. Okay. Look up. What do you think? Oh, you're so pretty. Oh, you're so pretty. Wow, this video will be low. Okay, I will work on this one till my video stop. Right now we are in 14 minutes for the second time frame. Second or third, I don't even know. But we like what we see. Oh no, it's a bit third time we already starting because I changed battery, so I stopped video. And then more than half an hour was we were picking gems from the bucket. So it's kind of like a kitten up or not kitten up because I don't really organize them into the containers. But how would we call this video? Get ready with me and whip and chat, something like that. Okay, this one a little bit needed. Okay. This remind me. These flowers looks like a star. Remind me that I wanna do some beading. I wanna create decoration for the Christmas tree, which I have so many ornaments, but it's nice to have handmade your own ornaments. They could be decorated in the tree or hang somewhere else in the air. Okay, buddy, you don't fit in here, but you still snuggle up. He's so not comfortable, but he wouldn't move. Okay. How many more? You know what? Before my camera shut up on me, let me try lights right now while I'm still remember. I point this way. Oh, and I, okay, if you can look up right now, please. It's the time maybe to see some extra sparkle. Hold on. With the light, oh, those flowers look up, sparkle. Wow. And then this on the edge in here, diamond sparkle as well. Blue diamonds clarity are awesome. So beautiful. And those gold in the center looks so pretty. Wow, lovely. Oh, you see, can you see how dusty this gem is? Look, do you see how much dust on it? Let me wipe it just like right in front of your eyes. Look how much more shiny now. Can you see the difference? Same thing like in here. They are super dusty. There, new life. Oh, this one too, now with the light. You can see how dusty? Yes, you can, because I can't even see in the camera. And then boom. Now it's clear. So yeah, definitely You have to wrap them. This blue one, I would just wash them. Too bad I didn't see that before. I should wash them before I place them. But a little rub like this definitely help, just to get a dust out of this big diamonds. That's it. Awesome. So sparkle. Okay, so let's see if we can place them actually with this light being on or not. This is going to be not so great. We will turn it off. But for now, oh, Daddy, you're moving my lamp. Oh, this dog, he just don't want to go away. You know what, this little one dusted too. Now when light hit, I can see the dust. So definitely, I will be wiping them later on the end. Didn't see the without light, but now I can see him. And buddy, keep moving my magnifier. Okay, let's see if you actually can work with this light or not. Maybe you will see diamonds better shiny. I don't know. Well, definitely I can see canvas better. It's getting so dark. I can't believe it's only 2:23 and it's so dark. Yeah, we have to wipe them too. I hope it's on. Yeah. Okay, fix my pan. Next. See the way my diamonds layer in a pan. So I'm trying to pick whatever I need, like petal go this way first. So I pick which one facing that way. So this one faced that way. So it will be for me comfortable. Just pick it up and place straight up on it. So if this one pointing like this way, fat side, I just grab this one and place right on this side. So that's why sometimes you see me placing it from one side to another side. It just, I'm trying to pick diamonds as they lay in the tray. So it's kinda, you don't have to twist your wrist and just place it easier. Okay. Oh, I found here gem. Different shape. Well, I hope you have a beautiful sparkle day. Shine like a diamond. Don't let anybody to do your sparkle. Stay true to yourself. Have a good attitude. Tell yourself a compliment. Look in the mirror and say how gorgeous you are and you love yourself. Because if you love yourself, that's all matter. Other people will love you too. You have to believe in yourself. Always stay positive. If you have a negative people around you, ditch them. Stay away from negativity. Well, my friends, it's about to finish already. So let's see so far what we created. And I just want to, as much as I would love to, you know, just show you the finish, I really, really want to work with you one more time with this beautiful sparkle diamonds, because I want to place A, B together with you. So if you want to look a little bit now, we can see those gorgeous sparkles with the light, help of the light, because there's no sun outside. But look how beautiful sparkles. Amazing. It's going to be such a gorgeous design, and this is how it's going to face it with the bell and the bow down. I have to say, if you have some money in your possession, go ahead and order. You will not disappoint it. Stunning. The center is beautiful.